Morning viewers, for the first gramophone test we're going to test the 1905 Blankenstein's machine, then the Seymour Wilson horn machine, then the Wilson horn conversion, and behind it you see the 10bOversize. And we're going to use a familiar record. Eight. Right. On to the next one. Right, on to the next one. Sorry it's a bit brief viewers, but we have to fit it in within the time limits. Right, here a special guest has arrived, viewers. Yes, it is His Royal Highness. Back in a... sorry viewers. Right viewers, that's as much as we can do on that one. We don't want to have to switch over to the 10bOversize too quickly, but we're going to have to. Here we go. Oh, that's not right. Thank you. right, viewers, that's as much as we can do on that one. I'll let you make up your own mind on which was the best, or and please leave messages on the forum, on my on the video, and we'll see what you think. Thank you, viewers, and goodbye.